Safety resistance member. Mm-hmm. Are you the only one here? Oh no, you know, never mind.
Nobody better try anything.
Mm-hmm. Totally. That was so loud.
If I wanted to be a baby.
Fuck you.
Hey, get me out of here.
I was a dead man.
Gotcha.
Thanks.
No problem. I'm a good rookie. Where's that? Is there? Alright, no, I don't know where the symbol was. Hire the resistance member. Ah, okay, that was the symbol. Hire. Okay, Neil Jones, out to my squad.
Hey, deputy. Now that you're partnered up, today you should head to the Forest Research Station. Ghost's been crawling all over that place, using it as a depot for their goddamn bliss. Clear them all out. Send a message. We're not fucking around anymore.
What in? You were with me, Neil? Oh, he's with me. He's with me and ready. Guns for hire controls. Press left arrow to order your gun for hire to move to the target location. Press left arrow to order your gun for hire to press to attack the target enemy. On the target that your gun for hire will try to stay stealth. Yeah, let me. Oh god, check out the situation first. I'm pressing all the wrong buttons.
Shh. Enemy spotted.
Mm-hmm.
I'm on the move.
I don't even know who you saw. Okay, this guy. Just don't do anything stupid. Yet.
This is how it ends.
Oh shit, the police. It's taking over me. Body, please let go. Okay, that works. Worked much better than
the research station. Peggy's won't be back after the ass whooping you just laid on him. While you're there, check around and see if any folks are left alive.
Oh god, I hate the police animation here. I was disappointed by the takedowns in this game, really? Not at least not so far.
I know how this is gonna end.
Hello?
Please.
You alright?
Seriously, thank you.
No problem. You have a exclamation mark over your head. That means you heard something from me?
The cult's been creeping around the island for weeks. Looks like they're trying to set up a base of operations at the old ranger station.
Okay, cult outpost. You wanna come with us?
Seriously, thank you.
No problem. There any take? Yeah, all right, the money, and whatever this is, take it too. And then there's something here. Coltroy, the reaping has begun. The father has commanded. Okay. I think this is always the same when I'm picking up. What happened here? Okay, you just do this randomly. You're still here, okay? Like, internet itself is still happening. I hope Scream is alive. Okay, thanks, Velocity. I don't know, my PlayStation is doing this randomly sometimes. Just disconnecting. I am not sure why. But it is what it is. I don't know what you were about to say. Come for the shrine first? Let's go for the shrine first.
Peacefully.
Peacefully? Yeah, I believe you. I'm pretty sure it was once very peacefully here. We will make sure for you peacefully again. From here, but I want to loot this place, and I want to loot the guys that I can kill, and then can loot. Oh shit! Oops. Good eyes, and I don't like it. Yeah. Okay. 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 Yeah. Can I at least, you know? He's here. Okay. He's pretty good. I don't have to do anything right now. Really? Come on!
Just a few bumps and bruises this time.
Okay, met the full. Good for me, I guess. I think the only thing we have now here is the outpost, yeah. Our first outpost, everybody! Swimming again? This is fast on air, doesn't really matter. Okay, she said and weren't swimming again.
Scared ever since the seeds popped up.
Where did I find you? I came here without any mollies at all. I'm suppressing. Sorry, I need to get used to that. Oh, no grenade. No grenade for Rose. Did I pick up a shotgun at a given point? Ah, unlike the weapon slot. I can, even if I wanted to, but I don't think there was a shotgun here. It's okay. Oh god, is this bright? Yeah, I realized I'm a little closer. Alrighty, then I thought.
Move. Sure. Get my back.
I can't see anyone, but I'm pretty sure. Sees me here.
We gave a chance to understand us. Now it's too late.
Keep a good lookout.
Is it only the three of you, or hardly have a hard time believing there?
We're gonna wait right here, quietly. You know why? Because there's no one coming to see us.
Ah! Wondering.
I'm on the move.
What the hell's going on around here?
I kinda like the knockouts. Just pure brutality took over in his outpost. Oh, is there a doggy? I don't know, there was a cute little animal. Nice! Yeah, I don't think it will these days either. Undetected money, we love it. We love extra cash. Oh, hi, dude. Where are you coming from? What happened to the dude that was lying here? Was that you?
There's more fighting you than I thought. You got a real shot at setting up this resistance. Next step is clearing up the radio signal. My CB's on the fritz. I can't get a hold of anyone off this island.
Right.
The radio tower near the south shore must be busted. You think you can take care of that for me?
Sure thing. Hi.
I can't thank you enough.
Are you the other guy? Or maybe you're the guy I just saved. I don't know. Let me listen.
Hey, Lance.
Hey there, man.
I'm not sure what to advise.
How you doing, mister?
Besieged don't have any claim to the property. The station is built on federal land after all. But if their people are traipsing around the area and, what did you say, taking measurements and such? Anyway, those folks from Eden's Gate could potentially be charged with trespassing. I know they're kind of weird and unsociable, but I think if you give them the harsh word and a hard stare, they'll back off. I mean, how dangerous are these nut jobs gonna be?
Famous last words. Central radio tower. Okay. That's where I have to go. That's helpful. That's helpful.
You get a lot of the good stuff from Raiden Pegasus.
Perhaps lost. Oh no. I mean, this is not good, but I think we have bigger problems right now. Okay, I think I looted the area. Let's go for this radio tower then. Wait, the antenna. Is there anyone here? It would totally make sense if you protect the radio tower.
Took down my first deer not too far from here.
What? You first one? I'm sorry. Can I through? Okay, I can just go through here. Have to go up here, right? Can't go up here. Activate the antenna at the radio tower. I have to go up here though. Let me go up here. From the other side?
You can't beat them, join
them. Yeah, of course.
I feel sorry for those who went down that road. They're just
dude,
scared.
You're talking a little too much. Do I have to send you away on your own way?
I mean, what you're thinking, and no. I ain't gonna have you climbing towers all over the county for me. So don't worry. Also, try not to fall from up there.
I'll do my best. I remember that one. Still, this is very, I think this is very funny. On the other hand, I didn't mind climbing the towers in 3 and 4. So, yeah. Gotta miss my bell towers, radio towers. And there we go! This is what a liberated island looks like, am I right? Bark, yeah. Going down?
Hey, deputy! Oh. I'm getting a strong
dude.
Signal now! Let's open up your map! I'll walk you through what I'm hearing.
Okay. What are you hearing?
Look at the big picture. Zoom your map out so we can see the whole county.
There we go.
The whole county is divided into 3 regions. To the north, you got the Whitetail Mountains. It's run by Jacob Seed, oldest brother of that fucking family. Jacob's the one training the cult. And he's damn good at what he does. Eli and the Whitetail Militia have been trying to hold out, but Jacob's ready to step on their necks. Southeast of there, you got the Henbane River. That's Faith's territory. The little sister. I've heard all sorts of stories about people losing their minds in a place called the Bliss. Now, head west to the Holland Valley. John Seed's just rolled in there and has taken everything in the name of the cult. Food, supplies, and worst of all, people. Now, they're gonna have plenty more calls all over the county. I'll keep you posted on anything that'll be useful. Damn it! Hello? It's Nick Rod. The cult's at our doorstep, and I think they're here from my plane. We can't hold out for long.
This is Grace, camping out at the Lamb of God Church. The Peggies keep fucking with this place.
Okay.
Fog should be clearing soon, which means we can get you off this island. Sit tight. Shouldn't be much longer.
Is this dude still with me? Must be honest, he became a little pesky. I hope he's not with me anymore. Back at the bunker? I assume. No, I'm still up here.
Oh,
okay, never mind.
Deputy, I'm picking up something new out of Holland Valley. It's a broadcast from John. You need to see this.
I still can't move. I'm still kind of stuck here. Okay, yeah, I'm watching. Oh god, I think I remember that.
We are all sinners. Every one of us. You, me. Even the Father knows deeply of sin. It's a poison that clouds our minds. What if I told you you could be free from sin? What if I told you that everything you ever dreamed could come true? What if I told you that everything could be overcome if you embraced an idea? That freedom from sin can come from the power of just one word.
No!
Yes!
Almost got it right.
Sinner. Yes. I wish to be unburdened. Yes. I must be redeemed. If you're watching this, know that you have been selected. You will be cleansed. You will confess your sins, and you will be offered atonement. Don't worry. You don't have to do anything. We'll come for you.
Great!
To Eden's Gate.
Fucking happy commercial. Music in the background. This is our colleague. I forgot her name, but we have to save her.
John C's got your partner, Hudson.
Hudson.
She's in a world of shit, kid. You gotta get going.
Gotcha! Use the zip line! And save Hudson. Yeah.
I marked three locations to your map to get you started. The lumber mill up north, the Hope County Jail to the east, and the town of Falls End to the west. Now it's your call, but if I were you, I'd start with Falls End.
Oh. Oh god, I just saw someone on the right being tortured. Okay, full search.
Falls End has fallen to the Peggies. If you can hear me and you can help,
Sorry. I just didn't care, I guess. But there is a pumpkin farm!
It's Ray Ray at the pumpkin farm. Boomer's going crazy. I don't know what to do.
Was that a dark snake? Probably. Okay, interesting. Now we can see more things. We have like a fast travel spot. We can see little what's here. This looks like a place, but not really like a place.
It's Ray Ray at the pumpkin farm.
I mean, even if we follow. Oh, okay. County jail. He told us to start with Falls End. We can totally do this, but I'm on our way there.
It's Ray Ray at the pumpkin farm. Boomer's going crazy.
We can find out why Boomer went crazy. But even before we do that, yeah, I see it. I'm on my way. Sneaky. As sneaky as I can be while swimming over there. I could have used a boat, but I thought swimming is at least a little sneaky, but it will probably going to see me. Oh my god, and I maybe have to hurry up because I kind of drawing this person. Holland Valley.
Listen up, kid.
The air.
The valley is turning into a war zone.
That's no good.
Cops taking food, goods, equipment, whatever they want. Even people. John Seed is forcing them out of their homes and making them join the cult. If folks refuse, well, let's just say they ain't treated well. Worst of it seems to be centered around Falls End. So I'd head that way.
Gotcha. And you have a shotgun for me. I like that.
After the shit went down, I heard Merle took his truck over to Silver Lake Trailer Park. Duke can hold his own in a fight, but I'm worried he's gonna get in over his head.
New character revealed, Merle Fricks. Okay,
we're
can
all
I?
Rooting for you.
Thank you. It's appreciated. Can I? Okay, I was wondering. We're officially out of the tutorial now. I go to Space Sealers. Neil is. Is he still with me right now? It's confusing. There go to perks. I do not remember how the perk system and this game works at all. Clearly, I can do shit right now. I have absolutely no perks. I need perks to carry more weapons with me, carry more handgun ammo. But okay, like I said, I have no perks right now at all. Health boost. Health boost is also important. What do we have here? Challengers? Okay. Here's my inventory. We don't care about online, especially now. Ooh, special outfit. Okay, that's interesting. Also, this is all like real money kind of stuff. I thought maybe I already have like other things. Lower body. Ah, okay, no, this is in-game currency. For a second I wasn't sure. Apparently both? There is two things? Yeah, because see, I could buy these. Ah, this one looks kind of cool. Should I spend my money on clothes that I really need? No, maybe not at this point. Can I buy different hair? No, I can't. Buy some sunglasses. Okay, maybe I should save money for now. A little bit. I just wanted to check out what we can check out here. And now I would like... Do I not have a mini-map? If this is the case, I totally forgot about it. Marley Briggs. Maybe we go over here first, then. Maybe I really do not have a mini-map in Far Cry 5, and I just did not remember. This is something I need to get used to, then. I really like my minimap in Far Cry 4. Where it's definitely helpful. God, there are so many people who need help right now, which kind of makes sense considering that... Hello!
Having fun yet, girl?
Oh. Or someone else. Or not? Okay. Hi! I think we can talk.
Rounding up all the dogs in the county and sending them north. I tried calling Ray Ray to warn her, but she won't pick up. I'm worried about what's happened. She loves Boomer like it's her kid.
Okay, yeah, Boomer. I heard. Hello.
What in God's name was that?
Oh, come on. And I was just there for the first time. That was a weaker shotgun, and it was certainly not my aiming's fault. I don't know what I saved here. I hope I saved this lady. Such a nice loading screen. When he opened the third seal, I heard the third living creature say, "Come and see." So I looked and behold a black horse, and he who sat it had a pair of scales in his hand. I don't know about the rest. Do I have to save? Oh, I have to save you as well? Oh, wait, is he dead? Okay, no. You just have to get over there again. Maybe shotgun isn't the perfect gear at this point. I don't know. Maybe I was just a little stupid. Oh, Christ. Okay, definitely gonna save you again, Sneaky, like I did before. Never mind. Water a little further away. We must wash away our repairs. We must expose our sins. We must at home. Why do I already have a shotgun, by the way? I just picked it up earlier. Okay, I get out of the water over here. And now we're doing the sneakier again. At least saving this guy in a sneaky way. It's a little embarrassing right now. I'm sorry. The tutorial was... I mean, it was a tutorial. It was a little easy. Maybe I'm just becoming a little too cocky here. Let me try to be a good rookie again.
Only then may we stand in the light of God and walk through his gates on to eat. That's ration. Well, that's the sin in you fighting against the hand of God. Your sin will drown here. It'll shrivel and die. No place for it in the world after the collapse.
John's got it.
Hi. Sorry, I just killed you a second ago.
There's this girl out there, Skylar. Amazing angler.
She's looking for some help to catch the Admiral.
Whatever now. I didn't do this. Congratulations, you completed your first challenge. Okay. Complete more challenges to get more perk points. Ah, okay. Is this how I get perk points? Ah, interesting. Perk unlock new gadgets and abilities and let you upgrade your inventory and specialers. Great. I need more guns. Reload ammo. Where do I get like a bigger a second holster? I don't know what you want to call it. Carry more handgun ammo, melee weapons, carry more items. Ammo. Where additional holster. Okay, this is the third one. Ah, okay, third and fourth. 8 fucking points. Okay, what are my challenges here? Total kills? Mm-hmm. Shotgun kills? Working on it. Anything I'm also close? I don't even know what I just completed. Headshots. Standard takedown kills. Okay. Oh, world. Wingsuit turns. I don't have a... Ah, civilians! Rescued here. Okay, this is the guns for Harrier kills. Handling. Ah, interesting. Okay, kill animals. Got it.
Goodbye, deputy.
Bye! I think I remember Skylar. I wanted to go somewhere else for us, right? Yeah. Here. Skylar was somewhere really, really somewhere else, right? I don't think she was hanging around here. Okay, we will find out one day. Maybe it was over here. Skylar! Okay. Okay, a little closer than I thought. Is the other person still somewhere here? Oh god, there is a car. I think this is the car that killed me. What happened here? What? Where was their symbol? It's too many things happening. Ah, okay, there she goes. I still want to save her. Should try to do it sneaky as well. Oh, did she just already kill her? What happened here?
After John marks you, you can run and hide, but not for long.
I'm still in the water. Hello! Okay, that was weird. Are you okay? Are we going for a swim? What is happening here?
Did you hear about Garden View? Word is the cult took over the packing plant. Ain't heard from any of the workers since.
It is really funny that I get, like, more information now that I had to save both of you a second. I don't even know what information I got here. For now, we keep moving. Okay, is there already another one? Huh? Can I, by the way, save? Outpost Master, save? Okay, maybe I have to do this more often here. I don't know how good the autosave is. Maybe we only have an autosave here after I went to another location or even completed another mission. Started a main mission and stuff like that, you know? Maybe if I'm randomly saving people, I have to remember to autosave more often.
I wonder if this one will end up as a Chicago. Keep your eyes open. You can't keep taking
off. You okay? Okay, I'm really helping.
Thanks.
Okay. Oh, you were hiding in here. I didn't even know you were here.
I'm this close to trying to dig my way out of the county. Better than being victimized all damn day.
Fair. You could join the resistance. Okay, you're dead. Is there any loot over here? interesting, but no. Oh, I can go fishing. And remember, casting and luring. Hold L1, press R1 to switch to a utility wheel and select a fishing rod. Press triangle to cycle flies. Get the fishing pink prepared for flies that have attracted every fish. Oh my god. Hold R2 to build casting with mandal, release her to descend the line into the water. Reel the line with L2 to make the fly attractive to the fish. When the line gets a nibble, press R2. I'm not going to do this right away and I will not remember it until the first time I'm doing it. Quiet fishing by switching weapons. Okay. One day we are going to fish, but right now I'm not really in the mood. Taking all your loot. Oh wait, ships and money. Ships are available to buy and customize weapons, refill ammo, sell loot, and more. New weapons are unlocked to build a resistance on each region. Make money by completing side missions, finding saves, and selling animal skins and fishes. Fantastico! Let this girl sharp! Okay, can I get a better shotgun? Sell loot! Yes! Wait, Hope County map, is this my loot? Your map has been updated with this info, we can now safely sell this item. Okay, if you say so. Silver bars is there. I have to pay extra money. Okay, I can't do this right now because my PlayStation disconnected from the internet. Got it. Had a good old body armor. There is no content. It might not be for sale yet, it might not be long at- what? Excuse me? I don't know what that was about, but okay. I can't buy weapons, boats, and seaplanes? Okay. I actually came here for the weapons. Yeah, that sounds like a good idea, sure. Maybe I can't buy weapons yet. Buy medkits, ammo, and other items. Ammo. Okay, I guess later then. Uh-oh. Are you the guys who saved? Never mind. I think, at least. Okay, you could have given me a ride, you know, this is where I'm heading for. I'm not even sure, someone told me there is a person here. I'm not sure why this person is interesting for me. Oh. What the hell? Who's shooting who? Come at me. Yeah, where are you all now? Oh shit, sorry. I didn't really realize you were sitting here. Can I help you? I can't help you. Maybe I have to come from this side?
I don't like this being tied up shit.
Yeah, but I cannot untar you.
Thing. I do not consent to this. I do not want to join Eden's Gate.
Yeah, I love to hear that. Are you bugged, my friend? Are we a little buggy? Are there still people around here? I really would like to help you interact. Maybe I play some video games first. Maybe I read something. I hope that it works. Manager is no to all talents. We understand that John's reached out to some of you in a possibly threatened manner, but that don't change the fact rent still needs to be paid. It's not the first time the Packers have made threats against us. Nothing bad has ever happened and nothing bad ever will. Famous last words. Karen and Benny, aka the management. I don't care if the world is going to end because some weird cult is taking over. I want my money! Can I help him now? I'm still not sure. Oh, loot? Loot what? Oh yeah, sure. I want my money. Yeah, I really would like to help you. I'm a little worried you still bark, though.
Man, Karen, fuck, I hope you hear this. You gotta run. John's people have gone crazy, screaming about broken seals and then something collapsing. They're all over the whole goddamn valley, and they're headed your way. You gotta get the fuck out of Dodge, okay? You run right the fuck now.
Are you Benny out there? I mean, Karen clearly isn't hanging around here.
Come on, Resistance.
Do I have to put my weapon away? I can't help him. Is this a bug? Am I doing something wrong here? Do I have to? Is it a journal thing? No side missions. No guard. Oh, okay. Interesting. There is an outpost somewhere. I can't help you. I am so. Oh God! I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry.
Lord Jesus, it hurts!
I think at least I fixed you. Or maybe I didn't. You have a symbol over your head. What? Oh gosh. Elmore, help! Not really! Helen Luber! Splendid Friday to you. I hope you're doing good. My dude!
The Resistance is gonna save me.
Yeah, I'm trying really hard. Do I have to hit him again?
Oh! The hell's got into you? Didn't think we had beef.
And maybe I will come back another day.
I do not.
Why is he so broken?
I do not want to.
Can I check out the other trailer parks? Can I loot a little? I don't know if we have something to loot. Maybe he, in the meantime, we will find a position where I'm allowed to talk to him. Oh, I've actually found a market. That's cool. Oh, and there's something to read. Helen firmly note, hey Karen, the cold house is really scary, but we're still not sure about what we're gonna do. The Haglunds went around, but we feel bad ditching everyone in a time of crisis. Mr. Hosecat? Hosecat? Wants to stay and fight, but we're no fighters. We don't wanna die. After Mars, we're going to ask Pastor Jerome, oh, I think I remember him, for advice. He always seems to know what to do with these Eden's gay types. Elliot and Danielle and Sammy. I really hope you left when you still had a chance, guys.
I don't want to do a back test.
It's still working. Okay, I don't know what's going on here. I don't remember that. Maybe I have to come one other day. Oh, look at medkit. Okay, I don't need it. Apparently. Oh, interesting. Yeah, okay, sure.
Every one of us.
Just because. Is this an apocalypse game? I mean, people here are preparing for an apocalypse. There is a crazy cult thinking the end is near, taking over the city, killing everyone who's not siding with them. And we are rookie and have to save our police friends during this, while this cult thing is happening. So yeah, I'm good at summarizing games. Mr. Horsaker is an interesting name, dude. We heard of him before. Mr. Horsaker is not. Karen and Benny, fuck John Seed. That a maniac can't intimidate me. Anyone who wants to help me defend these flappers just needs to check the shed or under the boxes out back. You'll get what you need with love, Mr. Horsaker. Interesting. Yeah, it's my second playthrough, actually, of this interesting game. From what I remember, it's my favorite Far Cry so far. Except for this one. He's still walking his weird ways. Except for this situation, I'm still having a lot of fun with my second playthrough so far. I just hope one day we will be able to talk to this dude. Okay, I'm still a little bit on a lewd run here. I try to hurry up a little. I'm not even sure where I already was and where this still can go. I think, okay, that looks pretty close stuff here. Yeah, that's very close to Earth. This looks pretty close to you. Yeah, okay. In that case, I think we can move on. I really would have loved to talk to this dude. What's your name? Merle. Merle Briggs, I will come back for you another day. For now, we're gonna check out what's going on with the doggy over there. And maybe I should save. We just talked about it. I'm not sure how good the autosave is here. Maybe I have to do it a bit more often than I had to do it in Far Cry 4. Maybe I just have to die a little less. But then I have to play more careful, and that's no fun for anyone. Oh, I just remembered I have to kill animals. But my brain was a little too slow. I'm not even sure if I have any good weapon right now. I could kill an animal with. Yeah, see? That didn't really work well. I need a sniper. Or a arrow and bow, but maybe more like a sniper. There is an exclamation mark. I don't know where this exclamation mark is. Where's this exclamation mark? Arcade. Yeah, I wasn't really in the mood for an arcade. Okay, I'm not really sure where the exclamation mark is. I will go for it later. Oh, that's not good. Run, Rookie! Oh, shit. Coming for me? Not really, well. Oh, hi there. Deer scan! Perfect. I probably didn't get too much for that. I have 3 perk points now. I am really, really, really... Do I have to start with that one then go over here? I don't think so, right? Nair. Grapple tool. Carry more handgun ammo. This is also a little underwhelming. I'm really saving for the additional holsters here, I guess. Oh my god, 17 in total. Crazy! Paddlefish card. This is. Okay, maybe I do have to do some fishing. Maybe at the end of today's stream. It sounds like a very nice way to, you know, wind down a little. One little perk point. There is another exclamation mark. What does that one mean? Are you... Okay, you're crying. I wasn't sure if you're a threat or not. It doesn't seem so. Oh shit. I'm hey there. Sorry.
Someone's been stealing supplies from Eden's Gate out by that awful bridge. Please. Cult can't find the thief, but I reckon they're hiding right under their nose.
Where did my weapon go? Did you pick it up? I think you stole my better weapon. Fantastic. Okay. This is working well so far.
It sure is in the same place I grew up in.
I don't think there's anything up there. I was still on my way over here though. Doggy. Not doggy?
It's Ray Ray at the pumpkin farm.
This is a pumpkin farm, but there are a lot of apples here. This is confusing. Maybe because I'm on the wrong farm. I could carry the shotgun, by the way. I feel safer with a shotgun in my hand. Okay, maybe I should follow the barking when I'm looking for a dog. Oh, look, there are pumpkins. Oh, that makes more sense now.
Gather provisions. Take whatever you believe will help us
Another one. Hi, Dorky. I hope I can talk to you at least. Hi there. Pet Boomer. Hell yeah. Boomer, let me pet you, please. Oh no, were these your owners?
Wait!
Okay, that was easy enough. Man's best friend complete. I was about to say, I think this is our first specialist. Specialist accounts for hire or fangs for hire available after completing their missions. They are more powerful and have their abilities available at start. Each specialist can be upgraded through the perks menu to decrease their cooldown. Oh, Boomer! I'm so sorry, honey. Oh, we're dying together, holding hands. Oh. I promise I'll take care of him. And you, go away from my doggy! We're already a great team. And I just got 2 perk points, that's cool. Yeah, you eat some. Okay, maybe you should not eat him. What? Fuck, my first service is not available. Yeah, it's okay. I don't need it. I don't know why. Okay, this is getting on my nerves, I just realized. I don't know why my PlayStation disconnected from the internet again. Can I not? Run! Okay, that's better. The music was really getting on my nerves, man. And I'm saluting here. Gonna loot you, and loot you, and now I would like to pet you while we're standing on all the dead bodies. No! Are you such a cutie? Okay, I'm sorry. I will go in here very quick because we're stuck on here. A letter from Ray Ray. Russell, please read this. Aiden's guard has been hunting me for our land ever since you left. Then, the other day, some of them came to their house and told us we've been marked. They say that Ryan was gonna get taken onto the project and the boomer was gonna be given to a fella named Jacob up north. Oh no, he was creating the monster wolves. I remember. We heard of them. Not to my boomer! Look, I know we've had our differences, but you've left me to be the only one looking out for our boy. And after Saturday, I'm standing my ground. There's no way I'm letting these bastards break up our family. Whatever happens, I hope you understand, Ray Ray. Oh, map kit. Not sure if it was necessary. As a matter of principle. I will always shoot his fucking face if I see it in a television. Okay, I think we got a boomer. You ready? I'm not even sure for word yet. Let me see. What does the map say? Oh, we have an outpost over here right next to us. Maybe that wouldn't be the worst idea. Can we handle an outpost, boomer? You think we can do this? I believe in ours. Oh, what can I loot here? Oh, okay. Maybe I can sell this stuff. Okay, did somebody see him? He got angry. I just assume I can skin you too. Bait! Oh, interesting. Hunt animals and loot their skin and bait. Equip bait through the weapon wheel. Throw it with L1 at location to attract a predator that will attack the closest prey. If you kill an animal with melee weapons or arrows, you will get more bait and skin. Gotcha. I mainly did it for like, skill points. What are we angry about? Is somebody here? Except for the turkeys? Are we angry because there are turkeys? I'm not sure. What I know is, yeah, called outposts. Once a called outpost is liberated, you'll gain access to new missions and sharps. Called outposts can have up to 3 alarms. If you get detected before disabling them, enemy reinforces will be called. Liberating a called outpost undetected rewards you with money. So let's give this a try. The first real outpost. Not the probably very easy tutorial outpost. Oh god, I don't have a sniper. I don't like going for an outpost without a sniper. But I don't know, I didn't even see anyone with a sniper yet. I'm not even sure if it can have that. I wasn't able to buy weapons. I'll try to go for the alarm first. I just assume, I mean, it's the first outpost, right? Maybe it's only one alarm. Oh god, maybe we should. Oh, Jesus. Where is my mate?
Your cleansing is upon you. Embrace the word of Joseph. You will say yes.
It's coming right at us! Kill it!
Whatever, Joseph, there's some. Set a bear on fire, Jesus. I really hope the person in the cage is okay. Oh, I will not be okay! Boomer! The fire! It's coming! Oh god, I'm stuck here. Between a tree and a hard place. Okay, honestly, I just want to go for the alarm now. Oh my god, it takes forever! It didn't take that long in Far Cry 4! Or at least all the alarms? All alarms disabled. Okay, it just told me. That's great. We can handle the rest. You should run. Oh, I still have to meet. Goddammit, there was. Okay, maybe there is another bear coming and fucking with them. Oh my god, they're really. These bears are fast, motherfucker. Oh, you're helping me. That's kind of you. Not really necessary. Don't really have to see. Oh. Hello! Where is this bear and the bear wins? Is he still like the bear? The bear is the bear still here? Is he a wolf? There's a lot of wildlife hanging around here. I remember that I really liked these little sequences after you liberate an outpost. Is the bear still here? Is just a question I have now.
Brothers okay, and sisters, someone out there is not playing by the rules. Someone is taking from us, stealing what rightfully belongs to the father. They are a murderer and a coward. But God sees them, and God will guide us to them. They will be found, and they will be punished. This is the will of the father.
Mm-hmm. Well, honey, I'm not scared at all. Because I have Boomer! Oh, I actually wanted to pat him. Ripping orders, the collapse is upon us. Sean wants us to pack as much of the blaze-infused fertilizer as we can in the silo. Be careful when you handle it, it's very explosive. Poof! Together we will march to Eden's great.
I'd take my boy apple picking there every fall when he was little. A lot of good memories there for me. For everyone. Thanks for getting some of ours back, Deputy. We owe you one this time.
No problem. And now, the important parts. You did a good job, my boy. I don't know how much you did, but even if you were just hanging around and being cute, you already did a great job. Hello there.
Nice work getting rid of those cultists.
Thank
Maybe you.
You
could help me with something else.
I'm all ears.
All this ripe fruit is attracting bears. Under normal circumstances, we try and catch them and release them somewhere safer. These bears got into some of that bliss crap the cult had stored out back.
Angry
bears.
It's
making them act all crazy. It's too dangerous to catch them. We gotta put them down.
Okay. Got a new side mission. Guards here. Is this where I can get weapons? Like, with the weapon symbol? Can I get my weapons here? Ah, that looks better. I can buy clothes here. Of course I checked the clothes first, but I think I already checked the clothes at one point. I maybe shouldn't buy this again. Oh, this is cute. Where did I get this one from? Heartbreaker Prestige. Lovely. Maybe I should invest into weapons first. I know it hurts me a little as well. Oh, I can't. Locked. Gain 2 levels of resistance on a total from any of the 3 regions to unlock this item. I see. Prestige shotguns I cannot afford. Bummer. Gain 1 level of resistance. Okay, yeah, I'm still very, very baby. Heart sniper would be helpful, but I can't run around with only your sniper. I need a second weapon holster first. I think I need 3 more skill points, so never mind. I guess I'm just saving my money. Maybe I can get more ammo. Oh, hello there. Yeah, everything I don't need, just sell a place. Good plan. Good with math kits, ammo maybe filling up, don't need to, in that case. I don't know, you know, it doesn't hurt. Actually, it's the upper side of hurting, not hurting. Okay! Where are these bears? They should be nearby, maybe we take care of them first. Bear necessities. yeah, let's do the side mission when we're already... There was the guy who didn't talk to us, I... Okay. How away? How far away is... Oh god. Our main mission is still very far away. But yeah, we take care of the bears first after I'm back from a little toilet break. I will be right back.